yeah, you're the one that feels it. If it starts to feel painful, so just ask help. Flex it as much as you can. Perfect. And just hold it there. Let's do this one. Kind of cradle it like you're holding a baby and pull across your body. Nice and gentle. Good. Perfect. 1, 2, 3. Put them over your body. Same position. We always want to do kind of these stretches before we start doing any weight bearing. Have you been doing any of the weight bearing? Mm-hmm. You have lots of homework to do. How's getting dressed going? Your shirt?
Yes. Open. Your.
You practicing it every day?
Yeah.
Good. Okay. Go ahead. Shoulder, elbow, and you do internal and external rotation. So, okay. All right, hold it about here. Yep. This one's not too much of a stretch. You kind of naturally live here, but then when we come out, that'll be more of a stretch. Okay, now we're going to bring it kind of out. I'm going to keep your elbow. Yes. Stretch it kind of out. Typically, the extension is what's going to hurt more, so stretching it away from your body. But that doesn't mean that the other ones don't hurt too. Okay, perfect.